Around 50 hooligans attacked the Birmingham City team coach prior to their game at Hull. Windows were smashed as the brick-throwing thugs again brought shame on the game, and the Birmingham manager Barry Fry was slightly hurt. On the pitch, his team couldn't find a way through. Andy Saville with the best chance of the game, but with a goal at his mercy, he just failed to make the vital connection.